Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to unlock a disabled iPhone. You can see this iPhone is disabled, and if you want to unlock your disabled iPhone, then keep watching this video till the end. Friend, before starting the video, please subscribe my channel. Also press bell icon to get my latest update notifications. So let's start the video from here. You can see this phone was disabled because of many times wrong password. So first of all, you have to install iTunes and connect a USB cable, and here you have to press key combination for recovery mode. Press up key, down key, and keep pressing power key for 15 seconds. It will bring your device in recovery mode. Keep pressing. Actually, I have already installed iTunes in my desktop. You can find the link in description. So you can see my device has been restart and going to connect in recovery mode. Now you can see I am going to restore my device. So I have skipped the step for download process. Now firmware extracting. This process will delete all the data from your device. So before starting the video, you have to remember that all data will be deleted, and I do not have any solution to save the data while your device is disabled. So I have fast forwarded this clip to save some time. It takes around 15 minutes to complete this process. In my process, it has taken approximate 30 minutes to complete all process. You can restore your device if you have backup in iTunes. So I am highly recommended you that do not follow this step if you have some important content in your device. Otherwise, your device will be in a new condition. Now, restore is going to be complete. Now my device will reboot after complete the process. It is verifying the restore. Now you can see restore has been completed. Device will reboot here. Now you can disconnect your device after reboot. So we have to just complete the initial setup. It is going to install firmware on the device. It takes around 5 to 6 minutes. So keep patient here and do not reboot your device while the process is going on. Actually, I have fast forward this clip to save some time. Now you can see my device is going to be on. Now select language. First of all, we have to swipe up. Selected. It is taking too much time being iPhone X, so click setup, select keyboard, click next. I am going to connect Wi-Fi, continue. Face ID don't want to set here, skip this step. Skip this step also. Don't set up new iPhone. I will add ID later. Set up later. Term and condition. Continue. Continue again. Continue again. So friend, you can see device is going to be unlocked. And if you like this video, please hit the like button and also share this video. If you have question regarding this video or other solutions, you can ask me in comment section. So keep supporting me, keep watching my videos, and see you in next video. Till then, bye.